need to say it again. Yeah, you better stop the sweet talk and keep your pretty mouth shut.
Okay, hi guys, so in honor of 290 subscribers, I will be doing how I got 290 subscribers. This is mainly how my channel got started, like what the boost was. So yeah, basically my career started off in this game, which is why I'm here. It's a bit like glitchy because of the, not the glitch, but like the shirt that keeps showing up. But over here used to be my booth, and I would have like a lot of people come up to me and they would want like, what's your YouTube? What's your YouTube? So yeah, when they were building, they made a mistake in the game and replaced my name with someone else's. So I don't have it right now, but as I said, that she can fix it soon. So yeah, this is where it all started, where my little YouTube businesses started growing, and this is also where I met my best friend, like online best friend. And I am so happy I met her. All I know is that like she really saved me. Like, I don't know where I would have been without her. She guided me through these games, like helped me through everything, and I cannot thank her enough for that. Anyways, next are the videos that made me go, like, get with my subscribers. I'm not gonna say viral because I don't think I'm viral. But there's the videos that my channel is so fun. Okay, so that was my video that boosted me, and I also had Mario Judo, which had like 5,000 views, and I think that's what like made my channel grow. But the main booster was singing in the shower, and that really just like boosted my channel a whole lot. And here we go. I'm gonna show you the creator so I can give credits to her for the game. The game's called StarCon. It has like 20,000 plays. There's her name, Azza. And I just wanted to let you know I'm so grateful that we hit 290 subscribers. I never thought I would ever come this far, and I am just like so grateful. So I also wanted to tell you about my game. I have made a game, and if y'all want to join, that would be so helpful, if you know. So anyways, thank you guys so much for watching and for like all the things that you've done. And I'll keep you updated once we hit 300.